Tonight, the lieutenant governor says our state is dealing with an identity crisis.
And he's also saying that he has a plan to fix it, and it won't require any new tax dollars.
News 4's Emily Akins talked to him about this plan. It's new tonight.
Yeah, we sat down with the lieutenant governor to talk the possibility of new license plates and how this project will be funded.
We have to define who we are so that our opponents, i.e. other states, don't define who we are.
An overhaul of Oklahoma's brand, a new mission from the lieutenant governor.
I jokingly say it's not a rebrand because I don't know currently what Oklahoma's brand is, and that's a problem.
He's working towards a uniform look for the entire state. First up on the list, a new state website, followed by new welcome signage and the possibility of, again, new license plates.
Personally, I don't believe that having the Twitter bird on our license plate is great branding for the state of Oklahoma, personally. But I'm also well aware that taxpayers just paid for, you know, those new plates.
Other things he set out to change, a new logo and slogan.
The concrete thing that's going to be produced is the new slogan, the new logo. Think Virginia is for lovers, I love New York, pure Michigan.
As far as cost goes, he says right now it shouldn't cost the taxpayers anything.
We are paying for a lot of this through the Department of Tourism and the Department of Commerce. So I'm trying to get three or four different entities, the tribes may be involved as well.
He's working with the CEO of PR firm Saxum to gather over 100 Oklahomans deemed experts in branding. The group of volunteers will work together to make the project happen.
All state agencies will have uniform branding. Right now they kind of have they have their own logo, some of them have their own slogans. We're one Oklahoma. And we want people knowing that we are one Oklahoma.
Emily Akins, Oklahoma's News 4.
And Emily tells us that there is no set timeline for when all of this is going to happen. The lieutenant governor does say that volunteers will work through the end of the year, and we could even start seeing changes by 2020.